Hello everyone. I would like to tell you about laser liposuction today and what we really mean by laser assisted lipolysis or liposuction. As you all know, as plastic surgeons, we use in our daily clinic work lasers oftenly. We use lasers in laser epilation to get rid of the hair follicles, or we use lasers to make skin regeneration on face for beautification. So in liposuction, why do we use lasers? Now I want to explain to you. In classical conventional liposuction, we get rid of the fat cells. We take the fat cells out with the movement of our cannulas. In laser-assisted liposuction, what we do, in the deep fat layer, we use 980 nanometer diode laser to melt down the fat cells so that the fat cells emulsify and they melt down and they become actually some form of liquid form. And afterwards, for me and also for my patient, it's much easier to get rid of the fat cells after they melt down with the energy of the laser. So what we target at the end of the day, more homogeneous degradation of the fat cells with the laser energy. In classical liposuction, the fat cells, we take them out by cannula. So afterwards, after the postoperative period and healing time, we can see some form of waves on the skin surface. So with diode laser and laser-assisted liposuction, because we have a homogeneous degradation of the fat cells, we don't see that wavy pattern on the surface, and it's much more smooth on the skin surface. The second most important function of the laser is that we contract the skin with the energy of the laser. We somehow heaten up the deeper layer of the skin so that the skin itself, the dermal layer of the skin, responds with skin contraction so that we have a firmer and smoother skin after the healing time of 3 weeks. So to summarize, with laser liposuction, we degrade down the fat cells more homogeneously and we contract the skin much firmly to get a beautiful result. That's why I use laser assisted liposuction to have a better contour of the body and to shape up the body in a good way.